Hey everyone, Colonel Lush here, and welcome to more Egg Wars. Yes, I love this game so much. I predict someone will be fly hacking. It's me! Just kidding. Really? Fly hacks? Really? Let's go find a new round. I do things I do not do. I do not team, and I do not hack. Also, I'm playing Team Egg Wars. That's the only time I team. Why do people have to hack? Well, I mean, besides that, they can't PvP for crap. But I mean, really, why must they hack? Is it because they're like me and they have no friends? Is it because they're like me and they got rejected at homecoming because the girl they asked ran away? I don't know. Do they just live in their parents' basements like I do? Crying themselves to sleep every night. I don't know. I'll be lonely forever. Remember me as the world's worst YouTuber ever. Let's do this. Hey, look at him. He's flying. I just switched back to 1 point. Well. Looks like there's already one. Hey guys. Guess what? That guy's a noob. He does not realize he can build the lair instead of that mid. The server has become hacks and everything else. No one knows how to play anymore because they have no friends. Okay, let's get some golden apples. Steak. Wait, who's a hacker? Purple. Purple Nurple's a hacker. Purple Nurple. Purple Nurple. Purple Nurple. The Nurpliest of purples. Are you new to Egg Wars? Really, tell me something I didn't know. No. Get armor. We're gonna have to buy time now. Get a sword, get a sword. Be ready to fight. 25 steak, 25 steak, keep watching up there. Well, not 25 steak, 25 iron. 5 steak. 6 gold for apples. 32 iron for 64 blocks. There's orange. Yes, full obsidian. And rip gray. Bow is not going to deal with purple because he's a fly hacker and he'll just fly back up if I shoot him off. Do we go right past each other? Well, he's trying to be he's a fan of Diamond Long Coat, which is so stupid. Wait, where? This guy's in a tree here somewhere. We got shoot full iron guy. Okay, now we have to play smart. The hacker got lost. Okay, the hacker guy lost. But now I'm gonna lose my egg. Oh dang it. Dang it. I done messed up. I need 12 diamonds, I'm fine. I need more blocks, so. I have to do the best strategy I can. No, he'll get 12 diamonds. If I know how to play Egg Wars, get a bow, kick people's butts. Keep watching that guy. Grab the. Give me one more. Now run to the other generators and get 8. Put this one. This one will have 5 waiting for me. Someone's over here. Run. What color am I? I'm green. Dang it, I see him. Okay. Which way do I go? I'll go this way. Nope, I'm not going that way. Not going that way. Shoot. Ow. Launch me. Okay, that could have been real bad. Nope. To live in their parents' basements because all I can do is freaking hack because I have no freaking friends. The This is my new house because I live alone. And we are not doing that. Either the ranks are really stupid or really smart. Most of the time they're really stupid because they just like to play with hardcore items and million health. Let's see, will this rank have enough brains? Probably not. I mean, more brains than me. So teams are teams of three. Thank you for being a smart person and not voting overpowered 5 million health or hardcore 7 billion health. Is there only one iron generator? No, I see a second one. You know what? That's mine. Go to the other one! Were you dropped on your head as a child? I don't think I've ever played this map. Wait. Is a rank hacking? Is a rank hacking? Well, you're going to lose your rank. You're going to get banned because you have no friends. Hope you get banned and lose your rank. Dumb. I think you know what two letters those are, okay? I hope you know what two letters those are. God! I might as well just turn on hacks if this is what the server's becoming. Cube? Craft has literally become all hackers. That's what it's literally become. It's all hackers. On that island. I'm a fly hacker and I don't care. I hack every day cause I'm a noob. I don't care if I get banned. I'll just buy another account and say screw it. I mean, what good way to be representing a server, a ranked player hacking? I hope he gets banned. A ranked player should not be... Dang it. Don't ever go to mid by yourself. Should have told me that you were going to mid, and I would have come with you. Okay, this guy mid. List diamond generators. Yeah, better run. Okay, I need 15 head blocks, so you build yourself up so you can get away. There are tons of gold generators. and I'm screwed. I'm staying up here. Were you two dropped on your head as a child? I would go down and fight this guy, but no. I ain't moving. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Just keep building up. Bye. And he's about to get killed. Dang it. Whoa. Hacks? If I am eliminate this guy at the same time as me, I sent him on a journey flying through the sky. And? Hacks? Dumb noob. Get your sorry ass banned too. I'm titling this episode, What Has CubeCraft Become? What has CubeCraft actually become? 16 minutes of recording an episode, and this is what it is. I might just make a whole video montaging every single hacker on this server. And team. As soon as I get better video editing software, I'm going to just take out snippets of hackers, just make a montage of hackers. If I was a moderator on the server, I would ban everyone. Cause for whatever reason, people just like to hack the 1.8. I might just switch to 1.9 if this is what it's become. Like, really? What has the server become? It has become all hackers. So, which of you guys hacks? I have played 3 rounds and got my ass handed to by hackers. Egg Wars has 20 times more hackers than 1.9 to 1.11. Why are you having the fun, guys? Why are you hackers? Why can't we just have a normal game? Because either someone's going to have anti-knockback. I mean, anti-knockback is something I can live with. Fly hacking is not something I can live with. Now, if you're an anti-knockback hacker, that's one thing. But if you're a straight-up fly hacker, that's a different thing. Let's upgrade this. I mean, like, really? Since when do hackers think it's all right to hack? Look for cyan. Okay. Pickaxe. Just get the basic iron one. Let's get one piece of gold so we can buy even a amount of golden apples. Ooh. Both teams have left their islands. So now we can build up to We can go as high as we can to the top of our windmill. Use our parkour skills. Okay, I'm predicting that, I don't know, one of these guys, I mean, usernames with all caps are just kind of suspicious that they're a team. I'm not calling them out right now, but just quite suspicious. Just keep an eye out on Dark Blue and Cyan. If I can get to his island before he gets Obsidian, he's screwed. And I can kill him. Aw, dang it. You think he saw me when he was falling? Wait, when he starts? One. And let's go mid. I'll go Red's Island via mid. Okay, who's gonna get here first? It's gonna be me. There we go. Got him. Got him! Worth it? Not really, but whatever. Okay, he's gonna get a bow now. Probably should wait for him to go instead of killing the other guy. Let's get golden apples. And then we're gonna need building blocks, and we're gonna need armor as well. Get armor now before he gets a bow. He just starts killing us with bow spam. Buy blocks with that. Let's get one more. One more, please, Poppy. Thank you. Okay, we have 10 golden apples. We need more blocks. Oh, cyan. Don't let go over here, Mr. Red. Oh, Rip Red. I'm what? I don't think so, boy. I don't think so, boy. Okay, we just gotta be careful. Boy, you so dumb. It's solo. XD. You don't have to do exclamation point. I'm gonna go break Green's egg. Ooh. Fall damage, unnecessary. Pickaxe, very necessary. Don't worry, Green. I'm fulfilling Red's dream. It's what he would have wanted. A golden apple, eat a golden apple. Suspicious combos, if I might say so myself. Let's get steak and golden apples. 36. That's sword and an armor. Pickaxe. Sword. Armor. Let's get 32. Well, this is actually a better round because there aren't any hackers. Plus, that guy is getting some very suspicious combos. Okay, rip dark blue. We just got black, pink, and orange. Wait, I thought I saw him. I saw his name tag. Don't accuse people of hacking. Well, he's not over here unless he's a fly hacker, because he can't build up. And a jump boost potion wouldn't give him enough jump to get... Unless he jumped from the windmill, but... Oh, he's getting chain armor. Hey. Nope. Ah, oh, he's got full chain. Is he really gonna do this? He jumps, he's screwed too. Is this a one block platform? He jumps and he doesn't make it? Isn't there a build limit though? Yes! Yes! Oh boy! Got eliminated! Okay. Okay, random 2.5 hearts of damage. Get yes. Okay. There goes. Okay, now we got black left. I'm obviously gonna lose my next probably. There's a 50-50 chance, even though I have no bridge to mid. I'll go to Red's Island and build from there. Okay, that's enough blocks. Should be blip. Blip blip. Blip. Okay, now I'm gonna have to play smart. Black and dark blue. What do they have? I do not know. Could they be very stacked? Yes, they could. Okay. I think I could get, like, the clutchest. Bye. Really? You gonna be that? Okay. Get blocks and run. Get blocks and run. That's a strategy we have to do now. Get blocks and run for your life. If I can hide on the windmill, I'll be safe. I am Wood Challenge. Just wanna watch that part right up there. Just wanna watch for him. If I only had a bow, I would snipe him off. Oops, get back here. See him? Wait. Oh, he knows what I'm gonna do. So I'm just gonna build up a little bit. Oh, dang it. 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, did I get him? Yes! GG. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. Sure, like and subscribe. I hate hackers. I don't like hackers at all. Hackers are nasty. They all should be banned. See y'all next time. Bye.